We need to pray for you. The spirit of your forefathers.
That's why I'm here. I came from Canada.
That's why you are here.
Yes.
He's searching for you and blocking everything you are doing.
Yes, that is.
So we are happy that you are here.
Thank you, Jesus.
You'll be delivered when you are. Come. Come on. Come on, your spirit. The spirit. Come on, your spirit. You're from Canada.
Yeah. Yeah. I saw you long time ago.
Huh?
I saw you long time ago.
You saw me?
Yeah.
You saw
you
me.
You came to Canada. You came because of her, Abby. You called her to come to your presence.
So what do you do to her?
I block her.
You block her?
Yeah.
So are you the husband?
It's my son.
You're a son?
Yeah, I brought the two sons here. Yeah.
You brought two sons?
Yes.
So
I brought him.
What do you do to her?
Huh?
What do you do to her? You just block her only.
I just block her.
Huh?
Her destiny is bright, but I can't leave her alone. I can't.
She prayed, because she's a prayerful woman, what do you do?
Yeah, she prayed. She prayed. Since he have a contact with you, she can sleep before she doesn't sleep.
She
you can't sleep, Abby.
So when I went to Canada, where
why did
she?
You come to Canada?
Oh, when I came to Canada.
Why did you come to
Canada? You don't want me to come to Canada?
No.
Huh?
You know why she was coming to your program?
She was coming.
Yeah, on her way. I wanted to destroy her car.
You wanted to destroy her
yeah,
car?
Yeah, she was afraid if I should go or not. But because she's a prayerful person, she went. And I can't stop her.
So you made a mistake by allowing her to come here. Who are you?
From both sides.
Both sides?
From father's side, mother's side. You know, in her maternal, they don't marry. Her grandmother died a single mom. Her mom died a single mom.
You can hear the
she's demon. She's now a single mother. And she's crying every day. She's crying. I don't want to die a single mom. I want to make a difference.
And I've not seen this woman.
Oh, God.
You see this woman? I've not seen here. She was not with you, the visitors.
No, she was not with us.
She was not with you.
She comes here, she's supposed to come by March. This useless son. Call her. Mommy, what are you up to? She said,
did you hear this?
Yeah.
Did you hear it? Why do you call him useless?
Yeah, because he is the one that brought him now. This foolish
man. Okay, you call him useless because he brought this man.
You know what? Let me tell you. This lady is supposed to come by March. And this guy called her in the morning. Mommy, what are you up to? He said, I will visit my Canaanese.
Don't worry. Don't worry. Your time is up here.
No, I can't.
Leave her. You can hear someone from Canada. Say, my Canaanese, and you from Winnie Mandela, Ivory Park. Look at this demon from Canada. What about your demon of Kachivana? This is a demon from Canada.
Leave her alone. Leave her alone.
So, Andres, come here, you take over. Andres, I'm leaving you with this demon from Canada. This year you must go to Canada. Andres has never been in Canada. This year, Andres, when I went to Canada, I went alone. This year, Andres must also go to Canada. You people from Canada, I'm sure you are watching. I want to send my son. You people from India, we are coming there very soon. God bless you.
Hallelujah.